Should you consider a career in IT? What's up, guys? Have you ever stopped to think about the skilled professionals who keep our digital world running smoothly behind the scenes? I'm talking about the IT support specialists and technicians, the unsung heroes ensuring our computers, networks, and tech services are optimized and secure. If you're someone who enjoys problem solving, has a natural curiosity about how technology works, and wants to be a part of a fast-growing, future-proof field, then exploring IT as a potential career path could be an awesome move. At its core, IT or information technology is all about managing and supporting the computer systems and networks that make our modern day lives and businesses possible. As an IT specialist, your duties can range from troubleshooting hardware or software issues, to protecting systems from cyber threats, to simply ensuring a company's tech runs smoothly and efficiently. The cool part? IT has opportunities galore across pretty much every single industry you could think of. Whether it's a major corporation, a healthcare provider, schools or universities, government agencies, or a smaller local business, they all require skilled IT professionals to keep their operations humming along. And we're not just talking about being a classic computer technician either. Specializations within IT cover a vast range of roles: network administration, cybersecurity, cloud computing, data management, technical support, and way more. The possibilities to carve your own niche are endless. Best of all, you don't always need an expensive four-year university degree to break into this field. With targeted skills-based training through online courses, boot camps, or associate programs, you can get job-ready for entry-level IT positions relatively quickly and affordably. So if you're someone who digs technologies, wants to be constantly learning in a future-proof career, and loves that sweet mix of troubleshooting logic and helping out people, then the IT world could be absolutely calling your name. Of course, this is just a super brief intro to whet your appetite. If you're curious to learn more about the skills needed, different IT roles, typical career paths, and salaries, I've linked some awesome resources down in the description to keep exploring. Drop a comment below and let me know, is IT a field that's been crossing your mind? Or if you're already working in tech, share your own experiences. Let's discuss. And if you found this video helpful, make sure to click that like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell so you don't miss out.